What's going on, YouTube? I just wanted to make a tutorial to talk about text boxes in Microsoft Excel. One thing about text boxes is that they are very functional, but also being in Microsoft Excel objects allows for a lot of flexibility to make your spreadsheets look the way that you want to and can be designed and customized and edited in many different ways. So, first off, text box is just a box that allows you to enter text into your Excel sheet. To put a text box in Excel, all you have to do go to the Insert tab, go towards the right, where it says text, right here. Click that, click text box. This little cursor will come up, and then you can just draw it out. And here you can see we have a text box. Now, another thing that's really interesting with text boxes is you can actually link them to cells. So you can click the text box. Go over to the formula bar, just press enter, and then click the cell, say B3. And now whenever I type something in B3, I can type something that will show up in the text box. So for example, I can say, please subscribe. And please subscribe shows up in the text box. And you can even make it to where it's gonna be a link to this video. You can even make it to where in the cell that the text box is linked to, you can combine text and numbers to make it to where it will automatically update based on calculation or something like that. So, just give a quick example of what that could look like. You can have some numbers, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Move these down. Kind of just some random numbers for illustration purposes. But you can say equals, put quotation marks around your text, and then the ampersand sign, and then you can sum the numbers. And as you can see, now whenever I change one of these numbers, it changes the text that is in the box. So another thing that's really interesting with text boxes too is you can actually have a lot of flexibility of the way that you can make them look. So, for example, you can change their outline really easily, right? So, just going to the top after, so just click on the text box, go to the top, go to shape format, and you can, for example, change the outline. So, you can have there's a black outline to where it will stick out more. You can change the fill, so you can make it to where it has a blue fill, light blue fill if you wanted to. You can make it to where the text will look different. So you can, for example, use text art. I'm not sure if this is necessarily something that will fit in your spreadsheet or not, but you can, for example, make it to where the text will look different. Then you can change the font size by going to the Home tab, maybe changing to 25, for example, maybe 35 or 40, and then go to the text box. As you can see, the text box doesn't change when the text. So you can change the size of the text box. As you can see, the text kind of looks unique right now. Or you can go to shape format and then kind of get it back to normal. Another thing you can do is you can even change the shape of the text box. So you go to shape format. You can go to right here under insert shapes, edit shape. Then you can change the shape to make it where it could look like the way that you want it to be. So, for example, you could even have it be like a smiley face. Or you can have it be like a arrow or something, or an oval. And as you can see, now we have an oval that is opposed to the box, which could help make your text boxes and fit in your spreadsheet a little better, depending on what you're trying to do. You can also go to shape format, and you can even adjust the way that the text box itself looks. So, for example, you can go to shape effects, 3D rotation, and you can edit the way that a text box is oriented, which I think is kind of interesting. So, you can see it's kind of tilted to the side now. And you just kind of give a kind of random visual. But so what this could look like, but as you can see, we are here. Here's an example. We have some arrows. We have text boxes that link to some cells, And then we have just some arrows pointing to the right. Kind of interesting note as to what you can do with text boxes. It's kind of for some visual realization. Now, one thing that you can do as well too is one thing that you know with text box is that whenever you move it, the cells, the text box changes in size with the cells that change in size. So you can actually turn that off by clicking on the text box, go to shape format, under shape styles, click this little pop up right here. Then once you click that, the format shape box comes up. Hit the little sizing piece, and then you can under properties, you can make it to where it will move but don't size with the cells, or you can say don't move or size with the cells, and you can even edit the text and the margins by going to under text box. So, and you can also change to see if you want to wrap the text within the text box or not. You can see if you don't have it wrapped, it doesn't go down. If we have it wrapped, it just goes down like that. And clicking X, now whenever we go to resize the cells, the text box does not change with the cells, which is something that's very useful. You can also kind of adjust how it moves whenever you move the text box. If we can click a line, and you can either have it snap to the grid, or you can snap to shape, which will help you whenever you are editing, adjusting your text boxes. You can also have them rotate. So, for example, you could flip it. You can flip the text vertical. You can flip it horizontal. You can rotate it 90 degrees, which can make it adjusting it much, much easier. Yeah. So with that said, it's kind of a basic rundown as to what you can do with some text boxes, kind of showing some of the flexibility that text boxes can provide in your Excel spreadsheets. So thank you so much for watching. And please like, subscribe, and comment if you haven't done so already. You have a great day.